Today, the state clemency board pardoned all Floridians who were arrested or fined for violating local government requirements about wearing masks or social distancing. Governor Ron DeSantis says this was recognition that a lot of the mandates were overboard. Agriculture Commissioner Nikki Fried was the only member of the board of executive clemency to oppose this move. She is running as a Democrat for Florida governor in 2022. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.